the rematch. One team from the Big Ten makes it to the final. Is it going to be DePaul? One club. Who makes it and who doesn't? We're in the Cotton Bowl now. Guaranteed top four finish and needs to turn into a guaranteed top two. So it's on the line for DePaul right now. Let's go, dude. This is the biggest game of our season. Let's go, dude. Yeah, it doesn't matter that we're top seed. It's 1 and 2. This is literally top four. Top four football. Freaking Cotton Bowl season. It's time to go. We're shouting with the ball. Heard that. First play of the game for Paul. First play of the game for Paul. First play of the game for Paul.
Let's go. Let's go.
Sure, Paul. Defense immediately. No. Immediately. First game of the play. First game of the play. First play of the game for Paul. Win the blitz because they're going to run. Down. Damn right. Damn right. A 3 and out, dude.
Let's go.
Let's go, dude.
Let's go.
stop. Keep it moving, put your drinks up. Pick your body up and drop it on the floor. Let the rhythm change your world on the floor. You know we're running hot tonight on the floor. Brazil, Morocco, London to Ibiza. Straight to LA, New York, Vegas to Africa.
Tonight we gon' be it.
Close game. Defense now! Defense now! I like it like that. Seriously. No, I'm serious. Damn right. Three and out to start.
Let's go.
Damn right. USC won by 1 point. That's wilding. Had to happen.
Let's go. Let's go.
something for real. Now am I wrong for trying to reach the things that I can't see? But that's just how I feel. That's just how I feel. That's just how I feel. Trying to reach the things that I can't see. Trying to reach.
Oh, oh no. That's the ball game. GG's, Penn State. Cotton Bowl champions. DePaul University, Cotton Bowl champions. Bryce Todman. Bryce freaking Todman. Bryce freaking Todman. GG's, dude. That's Cotton Bowl champions. That's Cotton Bowl champions, dude.
Let's go.
DePaul University, dude. We're on to the national championship. They freaking did it. Cameron Poe.
Let's go. Let's go.
National championship down.
Let's go.
Wow. Nittany Lions cannot defeat us all season. They lose to us twice. Wow. One more.